Okay, your boy DJ Grind here with, right now, in my opinion, two of the most energetic, charismatic characters coming straight out of the US, LMFAO. What's going on, guys?
Yeah, what's up, baby, baby?
I'm your
Now, LMFAO wasn't born, LMFAO was created. That's when right. Did you guys create LMFAO?
I'd say about a little over two and a half. April 1st, 07 is the exact date.
That's right, we're two
April
and a half.
Fool's Day.
Yeah,
April Fool's Day.
That was the,
No joke.
It's not
deadly bad. Serious on April Fool's Day.
Yeah.
Stone cold.
Yeah, okay. that's our anniversary. Shots, drones on the rocks, and I'm
ready for some shots. The women come around. Now, something else I heard. I want to know whether this was a practical joke on your part or whether you were being serious, as you guys were originally called Sexy Dudes.
Yeah.
That's 100% true.
Well, yeah. I mean, you know, we needed to come up with a name that best described us. We didn't want to go way far out and make some crazy name up. So we felt Sexy Dudes, you know what I mean? Like,
because you didn't think about Modest Dudes. Down-to-earth dudes.
Yeah, well, you know, that's a little, we needed more energy because Sexy is more alive, more electric.
I went into the mirror and I was naked, you see, and I said, you know, what do I see right here? And I said, yo, come here, man, what do you see? Mm-hmm. What do you see when I do that?
And I said, well, I'm not going to look it up, you know.
Well, you know,
I see a sexy dude.
That's what I'm saying. Not a modest dude.
Yeah.
Not a dude with a small package.
Right.
A modest large dude. Package.
Right.
Sexy man.
We made Miami before April 1st because we weren't even, we were Sexy Dudes, you know, we're always sexy.
Yeah. Of course.
Yeah. But we had made Miami before we even went to Miami,
bitch.
So we did that at the Winter Music Conference, 07, March.
Wow.
07, and that was our experiment. We got introduced to the electro stuff through DJ AM, you know what I mean, the late great. And he gave us our first CD with all those people that we named on there. Hey, this what I wanna do.
Take off that polka dot bikini, girl. I've noticed the Michael Jackson tattoo.
Oh yeah.
Show the camera.
Right there, baby. I've always wanted this tattoo, but you know, I kind of, you know, went past. I was like, damn, gotta get it now. But he's, you know, he's a huge influence because for us, it's like we started rapping, you know what I'm saying? But now we feel that we're taking the rap to a different level with like it has more meaning.
That's more emotion.
More emotion. That's exactly what it is. Because if you listen to Michael Jackson, him singing, he can convey a deeper emotion than anybody just busting a freestyle or rapping or, you know, catching wreck on the track. But like the song I Don't Wanna Be is us pretty much singing, you know what I'm saying? And then when we rap, it has this great melody to it, you know what I'm saying? Why don't you hit the first verse on it?
When I walk in the club, the people show me love. They say, what's up? I say, what's up? We say, what's up? What's up? I get looks from the ladies, dabs from the dudes. I'm dressed like it's the 80s. No lenses, checkered shoes. I got a drink in my hand. You know my favorite one. It's Red Bull and vodka. Nigga, I'm faded, son. And then I get this call from my favorite hizzo. She's screaming, where the fuck you at? Baby girl, I'm at the disco. I don't wanna be what you want me to be. I don't wanna do what you want me to do, unless it's you, baby. Cause that's all I want, so come back, stop messing with my head.
Round of applause.
Yeah.
And that's a perfect example of a song where you're going through an emotional time with a girl.
Yeah.
But bring that to the party, you drinking to that.
You drinking to that. You know, it's fun. And that's what's fun. We like to just experiment with, you know, different stuff and melody and, you know, and just with the beats and the whole, but the whole thing is making people put their hands up, yep, you know, and for feeling real good, and you know, we drink a little bit.
Just the odd shandy, just a little.
Why not? A little red wine.
Why not?
Let's talk about Shots for a minute, because that is my favorite track from the album.
Yes.
I drop it in the club all the time. It's a great track to drop in a club. How did the link up with Lil Jon come up?
That came through a mutual friend by the name of Eric Deluxe, who actually is responsible for breaking Miami in LA on the radio. And they were friends, and so Eric Deluxe actually came up with a concept to Shots, and sung me, you know, some melodies over the phone. He was drunk, because he was always taking Patron shots, and, you know, and he would always talk about, you know, like, me and Lil Jon, you take Patron shots. So then we were doing the song with him, and he's a co-writer on the song. And then I think we came back to him and said, we should get Lil Jon on the track. Can you talk to him? So he tweeted him on Twitter. Mm-hmm. I don't know if Twitter's popular out here.
Yeah, yeah.
He tweeted him. And then, so it went back and forth. And then we saw Lil Jon at the Winter Music Conference.
Live.
At Live. He was supposed to do some stuff. He was like, oh man, I'm too hungover. I can't get into the, we're supposed to do it at the hotel.
Right.
So then we were finishing up the album and we're in the studio. And so we talked about it a lot. And then we sent it to him via the World Wide Web.
We actually booked him studio time. We were in LA.
Yeah.
We booked him studio time in New York.
Yeah.
So get your ass there.
Yeah,
do some shit. Do some stuff. And he knocked it out in 30 minutes and put his vocals on, and we took that and actually treated it like a remix.
And now, before we finish the interview, and before I let you guys go, you do have to tackle a few of my random questions. First one. Have you ever felt a fart run behind your knee?
That's a fart. That's a mistake.
A fart? Guess.
Yeah.
Have but you ever felt that run behind your knee? Have you ever fought
in liquid form?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
liquid,
yeah.
Form.
I mean, if it turns into liquid, it'll go. Yeah. I mean, when I've been really sick and I've been, you know, it's been flushing out, you get all kind of, yeah.
I felt it, but not liquid form. But as a gas.
But
in
you
a
know,
wetsuit. In a wetsuit, I felt that fart just, yeah, like wow. A little missile of air.
Okay. Who would play you in a movie?
Denzel Washington.
Is that not a bit ambitious, seeing as he's about 20 years older than you?
I'm like wine, you know what I'm saying? I get better with time, you know what I'm saying? So I just need him. It's an accurate assessment of my sexual older self. You see what I'm
sexual
saying?
Sexual potential.
Potential, you know? Maybe a Brad Pitt, why not? You know, could do it. Like that.
Do you, when you wipe, do you stand or sit?
Oh, I sit. And I walked in on somebody standing and I said, that's the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
I used to stand when I was a kid.
It's a thing. Well, yeah, when you, but I just did a, you know, a one cheek sneak and boom, and get it right. You know what I mean? Now, he taught me how to wipe.
I did.
Cause I was.
You two are way too close. You realize that?
That's family. You know what I'm saying? You know, he said, "Hey, your angle's off, man. You know, yeah. Let me show you how to do it." I used to be a quick wiper. I just tried to do one real hard one, and you know, he said, "No." He said, "Look, man, take your time."
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? This is like knitting. You know, you have to take. Can't rush and knit a hat. You know, you gotta
take your time.
You gotta wipe till there's none left. You gotta keep checking, yeah. Checking your wipe. It's gonna get lighter and lighter, and eventually it's all
done. The canvas is clean.
The canvas is clean, but if you still got paint on the
brush,
on the brush, man, you ain't done yet.
Okay, from me and LMFAO, that's about it for now. Just make sure you keep looking out for these guys, because they're gonna be coming out with some very, very big things in the future.
Yeah, baby.